Today, they are going to show us four styles of Jikisin Kageryu, Kusarigama from the Polisword and Bokken. Please help me welcome to the stage Hawaii Naginata Federation. Deva, dozo!
The Naginata that Miura Sensei is using has been a heirloom weapon that has been passed down through her family. Shihogiri. The next art is called Tate Naginata. The next art they will be demonstrating is called Chudan and also Dakikomi.
Thank you.
For the next group, they will be coming on stage and performing the Kihon. Kihon is the beginning practice skills for new students. It teaches the fundamental cuts with the use of the naginata. This is the basic cut to have control of your naginata. Now they're aiming for the snake or to the ankle area, the calf area. Now they're thrusting to the throat. Our next group, we'd like to bring the children on stage, and they will also be doing a practice kata, and it is called the uchikomi bo. Our next group that will be coming on stage will be doing the kiridome. Next, they will be performing Dogiri. The next art is called Kote Otoshi. In the next art, Mira-sensei will be using the kusarigama. Kusarigama, if you notice, will be the sickle. And normally, in old times, they had a chain and a ball at the end of the chain. This art was called Kubi Kiri. Cut neck. This was called Tsuki. Yukichigai. This art was called Oshibari.
Hawaii Naginata Federation の皆さんでした。Please give them a big hand! 長きにわたりどうぞ先生の前の方に、前の方にいらしてください。長きにわたり指導されていました三浦先生です。
ありがとうございます。
こんにちは。よろしくお願いします。
いかがでしたか？
みんな熱心ですからありがたいです。
今どのくらい生徒さんいらっしゃるんですか？
20名前後、はい、
皆さんローカルの方ばかり。
そうです、あの日本国内ではハワイだけです、はい、
祭りハワイは初めてのご出演ですか？
そうですね、はい、そうです。
こうやって、日本の文化伝統を伝える役割は三浦先生ありますけれども、いかがでしょうか？
嬉しいです、ありがたいと思ってます。
これからもどうぞお元気で皆さんにご指導してください。
よろしくお願いします。これからもよろしくお願いいたします。
ありがとうございました。 Thank you very much everybody.
On behalf of the Hawaii Naginata Federation, we'd like to thank all of you for sitting in and watching in on the demonstration. We hope you all enjoyed the rest of the festivities going on in Waikiki, and don't forget tomorrow they have the big bone dance parade going on and the fireworks, so please stay tuned.